There are times throughout recruit training in the fleet where you feel as though you can't make it, where you feel as though you have nothing left. But that's where your heart comes in, and that's where those basic skills that you get from boot camp come into play to dig in deep and to get it done. It is my job to uphold the standard, to teach the standard, and that's what I do day in and day out.